Thank you very much, and welcome to our first and a half annual Tournament of Losers. I'd like to thank the members of the Academy and all of the little people. Why is this here? Is this like a death symbol or something? Are you're dying out there, Bert? What does this mean? Somebody put an old chicken up here. Well, speaking of old chicken, listen, all this week, all this is the rhythm. We'll be playing with our former Super Password contestants who were on the show and didn't win any money. That's what the Tournament of Losers is, of course, and I love this. I think it's great fun because it gives chance for these people to come back and win some money who may have lost through no fault of their own. I mean, a lot of them play with the dumb celebrities. What can I tell you? not you guys. Because you're smart and bright, and you're going to help them. They'll each play one more game, win or lose, and at the end, the top winner is going to have a chance to win an additional $10,000. So it's a real good money for these people. I think it's great. This is very, very pretty.
You can touch it again.
Oh, it's wonderful. Yes, it's chintz, isn't it? Oh, it's wonderful. Oh, that's where this came from. I'm sorry. So anything you care to add? You're back shooting the show and everything is going wonderfully well.
Bill and I are married.
Yes, that's right.
Mr. Divine.
Yeah, I like him. He's a good guy.
I do too. He's a wonderful actor.
Remember from New York days, all struggling together in New York. Richard, you told me the other day that you worked with Lucy just recently.
I did. I've never worked with her, and I guested on her third segment of her show, and it was really kind of a kick. You know, I mean, she's like the Statue of Liberty of comedy. You know, and I've known her, you know, socially, as we have for many years, but working with her was a treat. I mean, I don't know how old she is, but I mean, she's not a kid, but she does physical comedy better than anybody else in the world. It was really a thrill.
I was so starstruck.
Oh, me too.
I was too.
I know Lucy watches us too. I hope she's watching today. It was great seeing you just now, as a matter of fact, Lucy. Okay, we have our players, Terry and Dinah. We're going to try and get through this first game for them today. Come on in, gang. Okay, Donna, we'll start off with you today.
Hi, Bert. My name is Donna Moore, and I'm from Jacksonville, North Carolina, originally. I recently moved out to California, and I love it here. And I'm a school teacher and a graduate student.
Okay, Donna, welcome to you. And Terry, here you are again.
My name is Terry Jamara. I'm a native Californian. I was born and raised in Bakersfield, as a matter of fact. And I work for my grandfather as his personal bookkeeper.
Yeah.
And I'm still single, and really nothing has happened to me since yesterday at all.
Really?
Other than the fact that I'd rather be a chicken than a dead duck.
Well, you're not going to be. You're not, as a matter of fact. This has nothing to do with
Password,
you.
Password is the one place that brings you back alive again.
You have $400. You talk about not being a loser. You're doing great. As a matter of fact, we are in the middle of the game. Terry has $400 and Dinah has $200. This is the $400 puzzle, and this will decide which of you goes over and plays for $5,000. If you're ready to go, let's do it, shall we? Dinah and Terry, given the clues, here comes the first word, please. Dinah?
Good
night. Okay, Terry?
Fortunate. Luck.
What was the word?
Lucky.
Right. Out of there. Lucky, and it's for the game.
Shamrock.
Is it a shamrock? No, it's not. All right, here we go. Next word, please. Everything's working smoothly today? Board is working?
Or a chance.
I'm working fairly smoothly, Terry. Start us off, please.
Potato. Head.
Okay.
That's what I was going to say.
Perfect.
Dips.
Dips. Potato peels?
What?
Okay, Terry.
Doritos. Chips.
Yeah. Okay. Lucky chips for the game.
Casino.
Is it casino? Okay, next word, please. Excellent guess. Excellent. Excellent. Terry?
Asner. Ed.
Perfect clue. That's perfect. Only one of those. Lucky, chips, and Ed for the game.
Aha, misters.
Is it Mister? Oh, that's great. Congratulations to Terry. You are absolutely a winner. You have won, and you have not won, but you have won money, Diane.
This... I don't understand this, Bert.
What? You don't understand?
I'm a really good player.
I know you are. You did
best
this time.
I did.
If you have $200, it's better than...
And you know what?
$5,000 over there with Terry. See you in just a minute.
When it comes to-